Hi, this is Majinoni, and here's my review for Miss A, Bad But Good. Miss A is under JYP, and you might have heard of the band under the name, I believe it was Sisters, originally. And that's one of their members, Lim, was the replacement in the Wonder Girls. So this is her old band. And now what they also did was they added a member, so now there's like a four-member band. I really, really find this CD case really interesting, and it's really cool at the same time. It looks like they definitely gave it a little bit of thought to it. If you look on the side, it just has the name there. Now, like, mine comes dented, but, you know, like, who knows what could have caused that dent, considering it all the shipping and whatnot. Here's the back. And this is only 4 songs. So, you know, it's like almost like a single type. Or a mini, I should say. And I really like the cover. The cover is both, you know, mysterious, sexy at the same time. Here's what the inside looks like. You got the CD over here. And if you notice, it's like triangle. I mean, sorry, not triangle, diamond. So it's kind of hard to get everything in view for you. Inside, it's got the pictures of the girls. Here's the band picture. And then it goes into single pictures. I think the pictures are really, really good. It just saddens me that I'm missing stuff on both sides there. And, see, like, this one, you even lose half of her face. But I think the outfit looks cool. And here's another group shot. And there's like more single pictures. I really like Miss A so far. I think the video is pretty cool too. And you know, this is one of those CDs I was definitely glad to pick up. It wasn't one that I was like, well, alright, maybe I'll get it. And this was like, yeah, I think I should probably get it today. This thing also took a pain. This was like a pain in the ass to get. It just took forever. Okay, once we get past the pictures of the band, then we get the special thanks. And if you notice, like, some of them have some English in it, and a lot of them thank, you know, JYP, China, and there's also some, like, Chinese and Korean mixed in there. And you notice, like, there's, like, drawings of their faces. And a special thanks from the band. And then there's the song the song lyrics and credits and staff and things like that. I really like this. I'm excited. It's different. And it's odd, and I like it at the same time. I like it in the sense that it's also not this completely oversized monster like G-Dragon's Heartbreaker is. Kind of fit kind of nicely in the like my shelf. What they did find kind of interesting is, you know, it looks so far it looks like they're trilingual because there's, you know, obviously they're gonna be able to sing in Chinese, Korean, and they also speak English. So it's kind of curious to see if they're going to go on tour through the U.S. like the Wonder Girls. Now, of course, I don't expect them to do that for a long time. They're going to probably stay in Korea and China for a while, and then maybe they'll come out. But, you know, something to think about. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave it on the side. Oh, yeah, and I think the CD was, like, around... I should have looked it up beforehand. I think it was, like, $12 or so. It wasn't that. I remember it not being that expensive. If you have any questions or comments, like I said, feel free to leave it on the side. Subscribe to the channel. I have a huge order coming, and that'll probably come in the middle of next month. And there's a few surprises in there, a few oddities in there, and some popular Super Junior type CDs. So, until next time.